Our breaking news comes from the city of Sinton. We just got word that the water samples out there have been tested and they are now back. The Sinton city manager says the water samples are clean. However, there is still no word on when the water boil will be lifted. Two water main breaks forced the city to go under a water boil advisory. The repairs were made, but the water needed testing. Once we find out more, we'll be sure to let you know about it.